agree that that matter was a matter of national importance, Mr. Speaker. What happened in Kakamega was extraordinary, Mr. Speaker. But I agree with Mheshimiwa Wamunyinyi, Mr. Speaker. People in Kakamega do it in Muliro Forest. not in that place, Mr. Speaker.
That is completely no, no, that's a frivolous point of
Mr. Speaker.
That is frivolous.
Muliro Garden, Mr. Speaker. But now, Mr. Speaker, the way Honorable Wamunyinyi has put it, Mr. Speaker, he looks like somebody who's very much informed about that matter. And he needs to record a statement, Mr. Speaker.
Now,
because
now let us,
those
let us
people
proceed.
Might be part of his gang, Mr. Speaker.
No, no,
he might
no,
be
no,
knowing.
Kwa wale wazee ambaye walifungwa kwa jela, mimi nilikuwa kijana ndani yao. Na niliona siku ambaye tunaingia kwa jela usiku, nilikuwa nafikiri Moses Kuria ni manaume. Nikaona kama makende imeisha ndani yake, kama tunaingia kwa jela. Niliona kama niliona suruali ya Moses Kuria kama iko bure. Ndio nikajua kumbe mambo imeharibika.
So what I'm finishing by saying that Joho is our leader. Joho is the deputy party leader of the Orange Democratic Party. Joho is the governor of Mombasa County for a second term. And Joho is the leader from a coast region. So if you think you are equal to Joho, the likes of Oscar Sudi, no, people who have come to parliament with only birth certificates, they don't have anything else. The only certificate you carry in town is your birth certificate. That, like and that's if you are born in hospital. If you are born under three, even that one you don't have. If you are born under three, through midwifery, even the one for birth certificate you don't have. So, baptismal card, even if that is if you are taken to charge. So you have nothing in your hands. Then you abuse people of academic dwarfs. I don't know what dwarfs. We are tired of this nonsense. We are tired of this kind of politics. You know, this is the same group. This is the same group who have taken people who don't have any certificates, including birth certificates, to the level of cabinet. This is the same people, Tanga Tanga group. They can pick you from anywhere with nothing and make you up there thinking that you are going to serve Kenyans. Kumbe, you're just a goon for hire.